Here's how to work with arrays using the cable tie plugin. Create and extend an array with multiple values with few clicks. Need to add a value in the middle of an array? With cable tie, it's easy.